How did dinosaurs go extinct?
How did they go extinct? Well, God tells us there was a global flood, right? He says there was a flood over the whole earth and everything drowned, right? A lot of people drowned in the flood. A lot of animals, including the dinosaurs. Now, we read that in the Bible, but many, many people say, you can't trust the Bible. Why are you reading the Bible? Don't quote me the Bible. People say that because they don't want to believe God's word, right? But if there was a flood that covered the whole earth, everything would have drowned. That means that if we look in the bones for clots, because drowning victims clot, we should see clots. And Perry, we're seeing blood clots in every single bone. So these guys obviously drowned, and that's probably how they went extinct. Now, Dr. Ball has a whole wonderful experimentation center here to show what the pre-flood conditions were around the earth. And according to the scripture, it was much different. And Dr. Ball is on some really interesting trails here to discover, you know, what the conditions might have been like and what they would confer, what advantage they would provide our bodies living in a higher pressure, in higher atmospheric oxygen. So fascinating what he's going to come up with. But we know the pre-flood earth was really different from today, so it was probably the flood that killed everything. Yeah.
Excellent question, excellent answer. Yes.